The king and his men stole the queen from her bed. And bowed.